Hi, my name is Salman Sammy, reporting for goaggies.cameron.edu, and I'm here with this week's Aggie of the Week, Kass McGrath. How does it feel?
It feels great. I'm really excited. I've always wanted to be Aggie of the Week.
Okay. What made you start playing golf?
My dad, he played college golf all, 4 years, and he's really dedicated, and So just got us into it.
And what made you choose Cameron University?
Well, my dad played for Cameron back in the 60s, and my sister just graduated, played golf here, so it's a legacy thing. Yeah. So,
what's your favorite thing about your golf team?
Probably because we're so close. We have a lot of great times when we go on tournaments. We always make it fun, and We always have a great time. So.
And if there was one professional golf tournament in the world you could play, which one would you play?
The U.S. Open.
Oh, okay, so now to get to know you a little bit better, what's your favorite movie?
Probably Boondock Saints, or the Harry Potter movies.
Okay, and what kind of music do you like to listen to?
Definitely Dave Matthews Band.
Okay, and what's your favorite food?
Probably Chinese.
And do you have a favorite golf player?
Sergio Garcia, or Payne Stewart, so...
Okay, and have you ever had a hole-in-one?
Yeah, I've actually had 4, so...
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, and congrats for being Aggie of the Week.
All right, thank you.
All right.
Well, that wraps up the first episode of Armchair Aggies. Be sure to check goaggies.cameron.edu for the next episode.